As a Salesian brother, Father Steve Ryan taught religion at Shaw in the late 80s. He was on campus when the school dominated the Catholic League and won the state Class 4A championship in 1987. Ryan said he is a relationship builder.
There's a good feel and a good vibe. Building relationships takes hard work. As the priest in charge, I got to do my part and be out there shaking hands all the time and talking to people.
In January of 2022, Ryan brought back Shaw icon Hank Tierney. Tierney was forced out, but returned at Ryan's urging 20 years later.
He's changed the whole environment in the school from what it was just 22 years ago. The school is completely different to me right now, and I think it's better.
Tierney said the school is better spiritually and in an area he and Ryan covet, discipline.
This is the way we are. We behave ourselves. We respect each other. And we don't tolerate kids trying to go too far with our rules. I mean, I'm a spiritual guy. I mean, I love the Lord, and I'm trying to just have these guys have a personal relationship with Christ and to grow in their faith.
And the Eagles are making a rapid climb in football. With talented young skill players and a defense returning 9 starters, Shaw is a contender for a state championship. But the head coach is not where he wants to be just yet.
At some point, Ed, and I'm being honest with you, this is me, we would like to get back in the Catholic League because that's, you know, what I was raised on.
In the 80s, 90s, and early 2000s, Shaw was a Louisiana football powerhouse.
Often I think about what could have been, though. You know, we really had it going then. You know, really had it going.
And they have it going again, thanks to a former religion teacher who understood just how much a coaching legend meant to the school.